Heinrich Koch International Spedition is a mid-sized family-owned company headquartered in Osnabrück. In 2016, the company made the decision to replace its PSV3 telematics system by TISLOG Office.
Der Wechsel hat gebracht, dass wir in vielen Bereichen deutlich vernetzter.
The change has meant that our way of working has become much more networked in many areas. We have successfully automated our pallet accounting system and our drivers can now directly input pallet movements. We have also successfully automated expense claims, which allows us to see very early on what expenses we need to pay. And we have now ensured that our trailers can be located at any time. In contrast to PSV3, which was conceived for mobile devices running on Windows, TISLOG works independently of the hardware on all mobile devices with Android and HTML5 browsers. In selecting the new mobile devices, emphasis was placed on what the practitioner said. We decided on the EDA50, having had our drivers test a number of devices. They then unanimously chose this device, as it is much more robust compared with others. Each device has an Android app developed by TIS that maps the entire workflow of local and long-distance transport right through to integrated truck navigation. All the newer trucks of the company's own fleet have truck boxes installed, which are used to transfer the telematics data. Among other data, they transfer data on expenses as well as driving times and rest periods, which TISLOG then analyzes and prepares in graphic format. The currently available driving time is not only displayed to the dispatcher, but also to the drivers. Payroll accounting also benefits from promptly available working hours, as well as driving and rest periods, since the times for expense reports only have to be entered manually in special cases, such as with a co-driver. Koch International also decided to integrate trailers into the telematics solution, as another step along the way of consistent digitalization. In conjunction with the GPS signal of the towing vehicle, the system automatically detects which vehicles are currently hitched together. The respective combinations are displayed to the dispatchers, along with the current positions on the TISLOG Office online portal. Conclusion. The project with TIS was extremely successful, and we were able to complete it on time and within budget. However, a project is only as successful as its participants, and our drivers took to it like a duck to water. They are now happily on the road using the new technology.